People say LECA is too much maintenance, but I've pretty much neglected this adansonii for the last year and a half since I transplanted it. I mean, look at this root zone, so much algae and barely two water changes, and still doing pretty good.